Don't waste my time, and I won't waste yours.
It's not exactly where I wanted to be, but at least I can find some comfort fiddling with my golden rod! Und bouncing around on the moon right now. Hello, zombies! Nearly ready for you to tear down.
Out of 10 trials. Docile and obeying commands. And it's activated with living subjects.
Who knows what
That's
you might
correct,
discover.
Colonel. Completely subservient. And you've achieved all this with a chemical gas?
That is correct, Colonel. Dr. Lehman has successfully transformed Element 113 into a chemical weapon.
Do you know what this is, Dr. Lehman?
The gas.
Fond as I am of dingy, yes, lifeless environments, I would fare better with a little bit of electricity.
Hello, Power Switch! I'm coming to find you!
Whatever it is, it can wait. I specifically requested that I not be disturbed under any circumstance. This meeting is of paramount importance, and I must ensure every detail is planned to perfection.
Give me my little gun, and I'll be on my way. Thank you.
Did I not make myself crystal clear? This meeting will literally, and I mean literally, change the course of history. instruction familiar to the friend? Mutually assured destruction? Well, this meeting is to render that concept obsolete. So I ask you nicely, leave me be!
Double points!
Wobbly, unsteady on my feet.
Damn persistent. What on earth could possibly be more important than my work? Oh, I know what it is. If this is about the broken server, we are aware of the issue, and we will have it fixed by Tuesday. So if there's nothing else, please.
I actually like dogs. Does that make me a nice person?
Very handful. kid.
Stab, stab, stabity, stab, stab! Do not like being told no! You said please! Now kindly fuck off! I seem to remember that you smell even worse than Nikolai. How is that possible? More useless. I can thank Pat and Nikolai enough. This could reveal unknown mystery. Or it could be some poor soul in a basement. Something out of anything. Maybe one day I'll make Deadshot a real man. Dare you even touch the door? Ah, nobody. I really wish I had more opportunities to play with you.
Major George Sawyer. Discovery of the depository near Groom Lake in 37. Our progress has been minimal. Our hope is that these scientists will provide us the edge we desperately need for our element 115 research.
I'd like to know what I am.
All of this would not have been possible without Dr. Edward Richthofen. When he reached out to us last August, he promised unfettered access to Group 935's research in exchange for providing safe harbor for its scientists. While we may not have secured all the research, we did get the scientists, the Brain Trust. If we do ever locate Dr. Richthofen, I would like to shake his hand and thank him personally for the great service he has provided to the state.
Always remember, big beaming smile. In fact, it will probably haunt me. I did all I could.
fetch me their souls.
I really am getting tired of all...
In threes. Where are my other two?
One swallow does not make a summer.
I wish I had one of these on some of my previous misadventures. The bright side. That's what I do.
I really do have better things to do. I'm not sure what it is, but I'll keep it nonetheless. With my personal items.
Double points!
Honestly, I'm worth every penny.
Insta-kill!
We are now.
mercy killing. I don't normally do that, so count on that lucky. One day I won't have to perform such menial tasks. There is a little bit of an aftertaste. I really do have better things to do.
Fetch me their souls!
I am glad there is a janitor on staff. I expect a lot of doo-doo soon. I do wish Yoshi would pick up that. Sorry! I had to put you to sleep!
Tear your flesh easily! Ah, tasty, cuz. Honestly, Samantha, you really should try harder than this. Mine hands were not designed for manual labor, but labor they must. Even see Dempsey's house. This will hurt me more than it hurts you. No! Hang on. Other way around. Patients are not with foot. I did all I could. A drab. The blood's the only thing giving it any color. I'm pretty sure there's a little piggy inside of you. Is that true?
Is it the double boy?
Why not triples, quadruples, or even the point that means five fights? Always remember your beaming smile. In fact, it can probably haunt you. Oopsie daisy, I seem to have hurt myself again.
Damnation! I don't need anyone to help me get up. us around? Or did you all just sober up way too fast, huh? Snap right back to the cave?
The fire of Zeus has been claimed.
Hey, Peter. Yeah, everything's great. How are things with you?
The deed is done. A prize to be claimed.
Okay, Scar. Get to work.
Just getting in some zombies. Trying to get some contacts done. Fucking hoop you'll need to jump through. Oh, I'm supposed to be using that other gun. Trying to think of ways. Oh wait, I didn't even see what it said. Hold on, let me open up my screen. Trying to think of ways to survive in our upcoming hellscape. Oh, you know what? You and me and everybody else who... Yeah, I'm not gonna mention that.
Too much of Dad's nonsense is starting to come true. And that Oracle gal didn't sound too optimistic about our chances.
Hopefully things will get better soon for everybody. That's all we can look forward to. Hopefully things will get better.
Bonus points. Thanks, Elder Gods.
Another awaits.
Don't worry. I'll spend it wisely.
Witness the thirst for glory.
Drop-ins are powered up.
Was that stuck on the thing? The fuck? I hear you. I'm just tired of wondering if I will have rights based on who the next president is going to be. Well, isn't it Trump? I mean, didn't he already win it? Yes. Sadly, sad to say. I believe he already got it. Are they still counting the votes? I try not to talk politically in my streams or anything because everybody has their own opinion and way of doing things. But I just can't see how they let the devil into the fucking White House again. I just can't. I really can't.
Anyone see that? Please, tell me you saw that.
Well, all the idiots that voted for him are going to get what they wanted. It's going to hurt them too. Now I have to wait for another president to give me back what is already mine. Yeah? They knew this guy was trouble. Just look at all the things he said, all the threats he made before he got in there. And the U.S. let him back in because most of them... Exactly. Exactly. Absolutely exactly. It opened my eyes up to just how many racist people there are in this country. Racist, uncaring people. But, such is the times we live in.
Apparently, Mama's kind of a bitch.
I mean, he's the worst of the worst, in my opinion. He really is. The worst of the fucking worst. And they let him right back in there.
The
Sorry to lead you down this convo. I'ma head out. Oh, you didn't. You didn't. It's okay. We were just talking. Yep, we were just talking. And I don't think that anything that we said is untrue. So, yeah.
Good lord! The stench! Whatever that priest is trying to do, he's throwing a lot of bodies at us. Good one, Scar. Ooh, that was appropriate.
But other than that, I hope you have a good day, you know. Try not to let it get you down. Where is the other part of my shield? To the shield. Shit. Okay, so it's not here. Because you just want the fan here. Okay, yeah, I don't know where the fuck it is.
Okay,
I was about to start complaining.
Damn, just about burned through my ammo. Hey, give me my other phone. That's the one I usually stream with. Hold on. got nothing on mine, but the shield's pretty well made. Take a look at this place. I've seen these carvings. Those figures on the pillars. Watch it! This one's a walking Tesla coil. You still scared yet? You should be. I'll find a use for you. There's something to this. I can feel it. Some breathing room. Whew, yeah. I've been around Shaw enough to know that's how acid smells. Jockeys don't know how to use these walls, do they? Give me strength. Or at least a stronger stomach. Ugh.
Test their faith!
We got trouble incoming! More tigers. Because... fuck my life. I am not kidding now.
Max ammo.
It's kind of slow, don't you think? Give her a bigger driver here, maybe opposite the teeth. She could shred 10 heads a second. Well, no way around it. I'm gonna have to earn my survival today. the hell do these things need money for anyway? The Axe guys have the good sense to cover their rotten faces. Took you long enough to die. It's getting to be like a circus in here. Rest in peace, kitty.
Hey, Shady. Oh, now the fucking trap wants to work. God damn. Let me through, let me through. God damn. Fuck, I needed to kill them. Shit. Helped me out, but messed me up at the same time.
Only the worthy endure.
Oh, great. Now what? Incoming Axe guy. Watch out. He likes to throw them. So do I get some cheers for this, or what?
Where did he come from?
And put it to good use.
Oh, wait. I need speed. Shit. But if I get that, I can't activate the trap. Yeah.
What's up with the blue ones? They seem to be avoiding us. Kill the blue ones. They make the others stronger. Said to handle acid with care. He would know. Why do I hate shooting these tigers? It's not like they're cute or fluffy or even smell nice. What'll kill me first? The rot jockeys or Shaw's elixirs? Should have picked on someone your own size, you dumb son of a bitch. How do these things work exactly? No, wait. Just forget I asked. If I die in a fucking hallucination because I ran out of bullets, I am gonna be living! Doesn't matter where you are or when you are. Let me start. Honestly, would it kill you to take a shower? Filthy animals. Need to grab more cartridges. These won't last long. Get off its ass and help out?
Release the defiled!
Best be ready for anything. Mr. In Your Face is back with his pig stickers.
Max ammo.
From the world, right into my weapon. Feel like a starving kid with their nose pressed up to the restaurant window. dropping acid. Look out! Here it comes! Nobody listens to me. I designed a kitten launcher when I was a kid. I meant it as a joke. What I wouldn't give for a tiger launcher. Here too. Nobody said this was gonna be easy. Oh yeah. I'm gonna pop all your balloons. Little old me brought you down. I'm most embarrassed for you. Quit complaining. It'll be a whole lot hotter where you're headed. Tigers in ancient Rome. Get. Coliseum. Let's see what you got. Scratch one marauder. More tigers. Just fuck my life. This sort of helped on the ship. Sort of. Coursing through my limbs. Always a good sign.
Ah!
incoming axe guy. Watch out. He likes to throw them. Keep sending these guys. I'll keep putting them down. Keep your eye on the cauldron. Surprise! It's acid. What the hell is this place? Did they even have tigers in ancient Rome? Kitty. Oh, shit. No tongues this time, you hear me? No tongues! Gotta keep shooting it right there! You just messed with the wrong gladiatrix. Vengeance is mine. Got another axe thrower in the mix. I designed a kitten launcher when I was a kid. It was a joke. But I wouldn't do it for a tiger launcher. Mental note. Use the chakras.
I sharpened my blades.
It's got theatricality to match the practicality. Horns are a nice touch. Better still be alive. If I miss my chance to give him hell for all of this, well, I'm gonna kill whoever killed him. This looks loud and irresponsible. pals in hell? Tell him Scarlet sent you. This thing between us isn't working.
Break their bones!
Don't know how many more of these bruisers I can take. Guys have the good sense to cover their rotten faces. No. Why do I hate shooting these tigers? It's not like they're cute or fluffy, or even smell nice. Hope this works. It's getting to be like a circus in here. Into the crowd. Let's hear him boo then. I am not.
Double points.
Cha-ching. Easy money. I mean, magic. it or not, the fight's coming to us. Keep your eye on the cauldron. Surprise! It's acid. Life lesson if you weren't, you know, already dead. Ah! Fucker, burn me! No. Why do I hate shooting these tigers? It's not like they're cute or fluffy, or even smell nice. To the one here? Stay down, Stabby. More tigers, because fuck my life. Gotta make these shots matter. A few rounds left. Look out for shots! Okay, clear! I can't even hear myself. Inherit the whirlwind, you dead sons of bitches! Or what? Fucking ghouls are everywhere. Something tells me that bone box has bigger and better weapons if we just keep feeding it points. Not so bad. Oh, there goes my spleen.
Break their bones.
These knife hand guys hate me. You'd think I'd shot their dog or something. It's getting to be like a circus in here.
Oh, stop following me. Go away.
Well, if it ain't the Tin Woodman.
Go away.
That's what mind and rage gets you.
Go away.
Max ammo.
Keep them coming, Goldilocks.
Shit. Oh, I keep missing this boat. God damn it.
I designed a kitten launcher when I was a kid. I meant it as a joke. But I wouldn't go for a tail.
Okay, I give up. Fuck that boat.
Growl at me? That's what you get.
Oh, get your cat. The cat. Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good.
Should have picked on someone your own size.
Where did you come from? Fuck. Let me through, let me through, let me through!
Well, at least the Axe guys had the good sense to cover their rotten faces. Shaw always said to handle acid with care. You would know.
Ah, boy. Fucking face.
Did they even have tigers in ancient Rome? Get them while they're getting good. No way does these tiny assholes get to watch me die. Somebody get me back on my feet.
Get up so you can get the chakrams. Get up.
Time to get back in the fight.
Come here, shit. Fucker.
Bonus points.
Okay, give me this. And where is Odin? Okay, give me this. Thank you.
Hope's always said I stick my nose where it doesn't belong. Some things never change. These Knifeman guys hate me. They think I'd shot their dog or something.
Carpenter.
Got us a few seconds. Let's put them to use. Anyone see that? Please, tell me you saw it. I am not catching. Incoming axe guy. Watch out, he likes to throw them.
Oh, ammo.
Vengeance is mine.
Thank you. Repack this again. Hurry up.
Get done here. The sooner we get back to that damn cave, what waits for us beyond the door? Another mad gladiator. Like it or not, the fight's coming to us. Thumbs down.
We're following me.
Thumbs down.
Hurry up!
This priest is putting us through the room.
No, I need firebomb.
A circus in here. This will be like a birthday party, except, you know, with acid, not confetti. Maybe I should toss a few up into the crowd. Let's hear him boo then.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
How many more of these bruisers I can take?
Ooh.
Keep sending them, guys. I'll keep putting them down.
Okay, let's really play.
Just like mowing the lawn.
Oh my god, I got it! Oh fuck, did I? No. No, wait, I did. Oh, finally. But why did it go out? Oh shit. I'll never get that shot again. Oh fuck, why did it go out? Come on. Oh,
shit sandwich box.
God damn. Wait, what is this? Oh, that's for the storage station. Okay. Tactical rifle. Got it. Why does it go out though? It's supposed to burn. Wait, why did I not get credit? Oh, because it's classified. Oh, fuck. Let me stop.
I did go off a little fast for sure. It's my fault that the thing's so much freaking fun! Kicking ass!
Ten out of ten trials.
Audio reel?
Docile and obeying commands. And it's activated with living subjects.
That's correct, Colonel. Completely subservient.
And you've achieved all this with a chemical gas?
That's correct. Dr. Lehman has successfully transformed Element 115 into a chemical weapon.
Do you know what this means, Dr. Lehman? What the potential of this gas could be? Yes. More importantly, we've gotten these creatures to obey our commands. As written.
This handiwork looks familiar. Is one of your cronies, Richtofen?
You have made progress, Dr. Lehman.
Yes. Yes. Yes, as you know,
whatever it is,
our success
it can wait.
With the undead
I specifically requested that I not be disturbed under any circumstances.
This
meeting
is
of paramount importance, and I must ensure every
but
detail
as with his trials,
is final.
They refuse to obey orders.
That's right. We can't control them. We can't make them docile. But I believe I've cracked it.
I'm listening.
I'm sorry.
Okay, last
Did
month,
I not make
our man inside the Ascension sent us copies of Dr. Richtofen's diary.
And I mean literally, changed the course of history.
Following his research and...
Perhaps you're familiar with the term
Excuse
mutually
me.
That doesn't seem very docile to me.
Well, this meeting aims
just
to render
no,
that concept
no,
obsolete. So
we'll
I ask you nicely.
Stand back,
you
Dr.
Richtofen.
I promise you, it's quite safe. Walk!
Incredible.
Why
it's
are
completely
you so
subservient.
Damned persistent?
How did you achieve this?
What on earth could possibly be more important than my work?
Brought it to a gaseous state. The specimen
I know what it is. If this is about the broken server, we are aware of the issue.
Unfortunately, it had to be done.
So if there's nothing else,
still
please.
Alive.
While they were still alive? Good heavens, man, did you...
The soldier was going to die anyway.
Doctor? Good heavens, man! Have you no reason?
All right.
Are you deaf?
Oh, my apologies,
can you not
Raymond.
Comprehend the importance of
I'm
my work?
By the
this
eyes.
Isn't just America's fight, it is the world's fight. Wait a minute. Purnell, is that you? Damn it, Purnell, if you don't leave me alone, I will have you removed from Broom Lake. I don't give a damn about what the company has to say about it. You know better than to bother me at this hour.
He said, leave him alone!
Okay, I was wrong. Fuckers smell fucking terrible! K.O. be doing this? Or is he too busy moping? Wait, the U.S. government recreated the creepy gas bags? Who the hell thought that was a good idea? It's about to pop off! else feel a little undervalued? Take anything that helps cover my ass. This looks like the stuff the Germans were working on. So why the hell is it in America? Nancy, they're right behind me right now, aren't they? I suppose we gotta find a way to play this. Damn it. Oh, sure, this looks safe. Let's put it in my pocket. Sure, a shot of something. This is totally worth my time. You know, whenever I mess with teleporters, bad things happen. I'm sure this time will be different. Gonna believe this, folks. We have to turn on the power. This is my job. I'm good at it. Oh, look! It's another thing I have to pick up! I could pitch all day, but frankly, I'd rather get neck deep in freak bag blood. Hoorah! If I'm nailing anything, I should be nailing meat sacks. With bullets! Come on! Get your mind out of the gutter! That took a bite out of you.
Not
I'll take it. Meatbag skin ain't that thick. SMG is A-okay by me. M-E? Actually, I think it was the second one that killed you. The third was just for fun. Everything trying to kill us. Death around every corner, and I'm here practicing carpentry! Just because I took it doesn't mean I like it. Earning every penny. Decent rate of fire. Shame about the itty bitty bullets. Practicing carpentry!
Fetch me their souls!
Hell, puppies! It's been a while. Can't say I'm exactly excited to see you. I'm gonna freeze you and all your little maggots. Bones feeling a little brittle? Good! back in America. And the chalk drawings followed us here. Totally fucking normal. Someone's getting shot. Let me introduce you to my knife. To the chick that used to sing that jingle. I hope she isn't in this. Bring it on, gutter slugs. Your odor doesn't bother me. I deal with Nikolai. Drinks you need to chew before you swallow. What is this place? Why does it seem so damn familiar? Like my wonder weapon? Wonder no longer! You weren't exactly the smartest coconuts in the bunch, were you? About damn time we had more. Maggot pups! Putting them down brings a smile to my face! got us a re-up. You need to chill out, Gutter Slug. That's the last we see of these Gutter Slugs. After we're done here, we will never see him again. Ever!
Bonus points!
Barely enough to keep Nikolai in bread, but I'll take it. Focusing stone? Damn it, Richtofen, what the fuck are you scheming? When I say freeze, you should say how cold! Come on, fart boxes, and smell your worst! Burn, maggot sacks! You smell something, kill something. Frozen shores, Russian cosmodromes, and German theaters. I never thought I'd be back on American soil.
Good to be home. Fire sale.
It's a cold day in hell.
Log entry 97, August 3rd, 1963. The matter transference device has been realigned. Again, in order to accommodate additional temporal variables. This is test number 1.
Your bones feel a little brittle? Good! Ugh, smells like Nikolai Lux. And smell!
Private AC?
Yes, sir.
Can't understand the word.
Lost it.
That's the fifth man we've lost.
covers its prey. I can feel and hear it sloshing around in my belly. Last bone you try to fetch! Chill out, gutter slug. At least the gas bags aren't falling from the ceiling this time. That's the last we see of these gutter slugs. After we're done here, we will never see him again. Ever! It's a cold day in hell! Board him up, keep him out. Train coming through.
Double points.
You guys, like my wonder weapon, wonder no longer. Smell something, kill something. When I say freeze, you should say how cold. Everyone knows that won't hold them. Why do we even try? Right now. Okay, I was wrong. Fuckers smell fucking terrible! Your bones feel a little brittle? Good! Smells good, don't it? All that crispy freak sack skin. Freeze! You should say how cold! Didn't we leave you fart zombies back in the theater? That's the last we see of these gutter slugs. After we're done here, we will never see him again. Ever! With a color. That dish soap? Tastes like it. This old duck. Like my wonder weapon? Wonder no longer! Thank you. Cheers to health, wealth, and killing meat sacks. To be an incentive, because I don't need one. Wait, the U.S. government recreated the creepy gas bags? Who the hell thought that was a good idea? Tired. Can't fuck shit up with an empty gun. Actually, I can, but gets messy. Thank you. Wonder Weapon? Wonder no longer! MC is rolling through! Tastes like a hangover. Deal with Nikolai. It's a cold day in hell. Okay, I was wrong. Fuckers smell fucking terrible. Thank you. Anyone got any spare ammo? I'm in a real bind!
Insta-kill!
Time for some insta-fun!
Fetch me their souls!
Come here, meat hounds! Got a new toy for you! My bullets! Lucky I didn't take you out back first! Fucking enough of you, Fido! To the rear. I guess having a real shield means I don't need to use Richtofen. You need to chill out, Gutter Slug. Didn't we leave you fart zombies back in the theater? That's the last we see of these Gutter Slugs. Now we've got here, we'll never see him again. Ever! As long as I'm breathing, you freaks are dying!